and welcome to another episode of A Side Note with Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, and I hate everyone, especially those who like me. Now, I hate everyone, dear viewers, even you, but I can't stand bigots! Only idiots choose who to hate and who not to hate. Take, for instance, homophobes. Now, I'm not saying don't hate gays. There are plenty of good reasons to hate them. The color purple, wrong triangles, Rosie O'Donnell. But to just hate gays is wrong. Recently in California, our state Supreme Court decided to uphold Proposition 8, a constitutional amendment that bans gay marriage. The only reason why I bring this up is because I love freedom. The freedom to say whatever I want, whenever I want, to whoever I want, and piss whoever I want off. God, I love this country. So come on, bigots. Let those scissoring women and ass-pounding guys who love each other get married. At the very least, we'll pump some money into this damn economy. I mean, who has more fabulous weddings than the gays?
Okay, Paul, seriously, you're like the biggest dick I've ever seen, which is saying something.
Thanks, man. I knew you liked me. I'm flattered, really, but I fucking hate you. This has been A Side Note with Paul Shelley. I'm Paul Shelley, and remember, if you want to hit that ass, wear a condom, lest you be a fudge packer.